Assalamu alaikum children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Children, today we are going to start reading page number 17 of your maths book. Today we will learn about number 17. 17 is the number of counting. What is 17? 17 is the number of counting. This number is 17. Children, look here. There are two numbers, 1 and 7. Now, we join these two numbers to make one number, number 17. Now, we will read it. 1 7 17, 1 7 17. And children, what are these? These are tools. These are tools. Tools are very helpful in our daily life. Tools are used to repair our daily usable things. Okay? Can you tell me how many tools are there? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And 17. There are 17 tools. There are 17 tools. 17 tools. And how many tools are there? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. There are 16 tools. There are 16 tools. And how many tools are there? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. There are 15 tools. There are 15 tools. Okay, children, now let's find which block has 17 tools. Can you tell me? First block has 17 tools. Count them. No. And second block has 17 tools. Count them. Yes, second block has 17 tools. Children, now again tell me which number is this? This number is 17. 1, 7, 17. And what are these? These are tools. How many tools are there? There are 17 tools. Tools. 17 tools. Okay. Now you have to practice it at home. May Allah bless you all. Allah Hafiz.